Hello guys, and welcome to the fourth chapter of Fire Emblem and Birthrights. I am still playing this game from the same day. I am very actual happy of doing the fourth. Well, I'm up to the 26th. Am I gonna die?
Oh, I'm glad you're safe. Huh? Let's go.
Somehow a prince. The prince of the world heavyweight champion.
I've been waiting for this. Thank you. Huh?
Uh-huh.
I cannot believe it.
Huh?
I am so happy.
This is gonna be my place. What?
What?
Like this, just one guy just standing up going, "I rule this realm." He is Lord.
Don't be fooled.
Yeah, the war started because of me getting taken. Yay. And now I don't remember nothing. Let's just go back through this. Yeah, it looks like I have been kidnapped because it's a little blurry. somewhere.
I see. Reporting. What? Sir.
Look, I'm working. So I'm needing to enter the houses. To evacuate. Visit. I need the ninja up in front. My character down at the bottom. I'm needing the dragon vein to flatten down that hill. And you can't use it. Only... Wait. And another one. Good. Let's speed this up. I thought our game's already level 3. I'm confused. Ally phase.
Not bad.
Layer phase. I'll take my guy up there. You up in front. You go over the hill. Trying to all bound up into one, but then I use Dragon Vein to flatten down that hill. I'm gonna need to take you up and you back down. You come and clap. Gangela? If I am correct. Well, hell. I think I died. And now my ninja's screwed. No, wait, no, he's fine. Speed it up. I just want things to go a little faster so I can get places done. Now as I don't got my main guy, I'm gonna need you up in front. You to take down this guy.
Your battle has ended.
Duh! Did you kill it? Speed up.
I have failed you.
You sure? And he's changed the brass club into something else. These guys won't be properly under attack. Now all I'm doing is cutting these guys down. Now my ally, take you down more. That was it. Now my pen lid. Really much you are now dead. Then my ally face.
I need to get stronger.
You've now died. Now most of the guys are upper. Yeah, let's just make this quick. Then my lovely ally face. Oh, my guy to come through. Get rid of this last one. Well, you're very much screwed now.
Sorry. Thank you so very much.
This is a sad story, but I'm manning up. Jeez.
Sorry. Big
That's right.
I think I'll join this team again.
No.
Look, I'm an elf.
Norian scum!
So I choose
right.
Who is my family. Explore my old room. Yeah, I've grown up. Wait, am I wearing a crown then? Yeah, beautiful this thing, and if I am correct, Azura? Yeah, Azura.
Sorry.
You.
Well.
I am Azura.
So really much, me and her switched. Clever.
I see.
No. I see.
Yeah.
Time thinking. So well guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of the lovely If I Remember Fate's Birthright, and I hope to see you guys later. Bye!